Let's go with these. I wanna just finish this game.
We had such plans for this world. Our Earth, so mercifully cleansed by the meteor they named Apophis. We had such plans, all thwarted by one man, Nicholas Rain. With the push of a button, our future was ended. The arcs emerged. The eco-pods came tumbling down, all premature, pouring life back into the barren lands, starting the cycle of life anew, as we had planned to do with our own species. Our plans were thwarted by the naive and arrogant masses. The cleansing of our weakened species was hindered. Our aid selfishly refused. They chose their own pitiful existence over the future of the breed. Such hubris. They thought us defeated. We let them believe us defeated. But we moved underground. We watched their petty squabbles, their meaningless turf wars, their childish attempts at order from chaos, and we grew strong. Our science, our expertise, all aligned, all with one sole purpose: the surgical culling of the weak. Man reborn! We tear down the defenses. We take their compounds. We take the arcs. We raise their settlements and townships to the ground. Tonight marks the beginning of the cleansing. Tonight marks the rebirth of the authority.
If I'm too loud or too quiet, please.
What the hell is going on out there?
Nothing good. Better gear up and move out.
Yeah. Oh, no.
It's go time, right? Right?
Yeah, grab your gear.
What is that?
I'll secure the door.
Come on, Lily. That was my kill.
You gotta move a little faster, Walker.
Lily, the closest thing I ever had to family.
Ranger Jersey.
He's not gonna deep.
Okay, let's go.
It's all up to me now. I'm taking that armor.
If you're gonna do it. Shit. Mom's gonna skin you alive messing with Ranger gear.
Yeah, but it's still got a lot of Jersey in it.
Yeah, but it's our only shot.
I should maybe escape this, but
it also means that you're the only living ranger, and that the authority is.
Yeah.
Let's see what kind of surprise you.
Training, so I'm gonna skip this one.
So I just stick my hand into.
You've got your first ID accession. For you, there is more. There are many arcs still out there. Find them. Each arc contains valuable resources that will.
Yeah.
First.
Gonna talk about those people and other people.
Second, lose some Hagar.
I know. I will meet them, I know.
And then,
yep.
You will want to know more down the road.
No,
your
I don't wanna know more. I just wanna play
a
game.
Dump all that on my shoulders and waltz off into oblivion, huh, Prowley? Well then, I guess it's all up to me now. So what you got?
Well, I've got lots of ideas for projects, and with your help, we can get them off the ground. They're gonna be key to your survival out there. So, let's get you your ride.
Some wet work, you know, knock some heads, shoot some 200 muties into paste.
You don't get true swill if you don't give true talk.
I speak the day's true march. Violence destroyed.
Yeah, right. Blown right to shit by mega bad tech mutants. I ain't biting Gulo. You're just looking for a free fix to swill here.
Vineland is gone.
See? I was talking true.
Don't glug it all at once. Ranger, huh? Oh, I haven't seen a ranger here in a long time.
John Marshall, legendary resistance fighter, war hero. We grew up on stories about this guy.
Talking like lady.
See if you can't get it to open sesame for you.
Please approach for security scanning.
That's gotta be. Hey, shit! Fuck me, what the fuck? That's gonna be training, so I'm gonna skip that.
And well, only you can use it. It's a hard one. Your nanotride signature.
Shotgun. Nope.
Now you just need to find the lid and crack it open. Then you can flush it out.
This is my armory, my base of operations. From here, I'll be able to start working on Project Dagger. Now, with the juice flowing freely again, there are a few more projects I could use some help with.
I bet there is.
Walker, these projects come with benefits for you, too. While I'm setting up Dagger, you might as well get beefed up for the grand goddamn cataclysm. Don't know if you know, but Project Dagger involves you driving a jury-rigged tank into Authority headquarters alone and manually distributing a nanotride murder mix.
Yeah, okay. Let's go.
Grab whatever. You'll need every edge.
I'm looking for the mayor of Wellspring.
Now you're in the right place, but at the wrong time. Mayor Hagar and her staff are in lockdown. Whatever your business, you can wait. Try another day, or don't try at all.
Why? Has something happened?
Nope. I aim to keep it that way. Nobody gets in, nobody gets out. The mayor has bigger problems than you, Sideshow. Now, as I said... Hear that?
What?
Catch a bullet, too?
Lusum Hagar, mayor of Wellspring.
What's the situation down there?
Same. They gunned down your people, I gunned down them.
Maybe you will prove useful to me after all. You're pretty damn skilled, stranger. You sure you're from Vineland?
I'm just getting warmed up, ma'am. In a barrel.
There we go, baby.
You got the skill for the kill, I grant you. These goons are thoroughly dead. Not what I expected from your boxed-in little compound. You're different.
You ready to talk now?
Yeah.
Let's talk.
Oh, here we go.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Dagger was designed to stop the Authority once and for all. Plans fell by the wayside when Vineland cut ties with us. I'm more than willing to reboot the project, but as you can see, I have more pressing matters.
I can see that. Who are these guys?
Hired thugs. The Goon Squad. Small-time bandit outfit.
Who sent them?
Only one scumbag with balls enough to pull a stunt like this. Clegg Clayton. Richest asshole in town. He's been eyeing the mayor seat for a while, but lately he's been upping his game. Using bribed officials, he's laid claim to all of the city's military hardware, including the vital parts needed for Dagger.
So, I kill him and take back the hardware?
No deal. We gotta proceed with some caution here. First, I wanna know where he gets his backing from. Second, we need to find out where he keeps all of that property.
You got a plan?
He's got an ego the size of an eco-pod. I can use that. If you get close to him, pay him lip service. Get his trust. Then you can easily plant this gizmo on his computer. It'll let me download all of his juicy data. Who's backing him, who's supplying the Goon Squad, and where he keeps the seized supplies. Clegg Clayton likes to surround himself with the rich and famous. They hang out at his so-called win... Grab the gizmo, get into Clegg's office, and stick it on his computer.
Winner's Lounge. You're no... Forget it. You ain't got the juice to get past the rope.
Let me in. I'm a ranger.
I don't give a fuck. No one gets in here who isn't rich or famous. You're neither.
Come on, there's gotta be a way.
Sure. You can get in by winning. Winning how? Win at Mutant Bash TV and win the Chaz Car Derby. Become a champ. Easy peasy for someone as tough as you, right?
That all?
Yep. You make yourself a champ, you can just waltz on in and meet the man himself.
There's no other way?
Not for you.
Yeah, let's go over there.
Haven't seen a ring. We fought back to back, your kind and mine. Back in the war. Name's Mo Rummy. I'm just an old vet who keeps an eye out for the people of Laguni. Been living here a good long time now, and I know just about everyone.
Do you know anything about a Dr. Kvasir? Scientist, real old?
Haven't heard that name since just after the war. He moved into the Deep Secreto, and then went completely off the radar. Nobody's seen him since.
Anything else you can tell me?
Well, the area around his base is usually awful quiet, on account of the heavy old security. But lately, there's been a whole lot of noise coming from that part of the wetland.
Okay, I'm gonna check it out.
Oh boy, he's not even here. Let's see where he's at. Oh boy, he's over there.
This should be it. Where are you? You're here?
There you are. Let me just... I see. Uniform is wartime issue. Modified for use in EcoPod fortification. Vineland, no? Then you must be... Yes. Second generation artist. How fascinating.
Vineland, yeah. I'm pretty much what's left of it.
Welcome, Ranger. Welcome. It's been too long since I've laid host to one of your kind.
Dr. Anton Kvasir, genius scientist with a shifty past, original archist, pre-Apophis. They said he worked for the Authority and helped create their mutant soldiers. Then he turned on his masters, joined the cause, fought alongside my folks in the Authority War. Not sure how I feel about mad scientists at this point, but I do need his help. It's an impressive setup, Dr. Kvasir.
Kvasir, yes, my lab suffices. Less. My research used to be more mechanically inclined. But over time, the machines, it turns out, fail. I prefer to rely now on genetically engineered solutions, simply because they can heal.
Makes sense, I guess.
I hope you don't mind. Walker, yes? I put your scan through my ARC mainframe. I know you now. Your parents. Hmm? Such a tragedy when they were lost. But Irvina Prowley took you in, no?
She did. As if I was her own. But they killed her. They destroyed everything I ever knew.
Dead? Oh, no. She was formidable. I was always hoping to. But alas, no.
It was a massacre. An unstoppable force. Mutants, a new kind
That's
of creature. All tech and armor
that
and guns
her.
And huge. Taller than any building. And they were led by a man, General Martin Cross.
Oh, he is back then. It was to be expected. Him and his lapdog scientist, Dr. Bendros, were always hard at work on their longevity project. But you see, for that problem, I just might have some solutions.
Solutions? I've got one for you. Project Dagger.
Ah, you know. Yes, of course you do. Prowley must have told you already. It will be easy for me to do my part. The project was always equal parts action and science. Come back in about 6 years or so. Then I will have concocted the nanotrite reprogramming agent, or serum. I prefer to call it.
Whoa, did you say 6 years?
Yes, thereabouts. The science cannot be rushed. Yes, it can. Better computing power. But alas, my lab is old, tired. Only the elusive Eco-15 still in orbit could provide the computing power to speed up this process.
The Eco-pod still in orbit? Been hearing about that since I was a kid.
Yes, it was a miscalculation. It remained on the firmament as the others came tumbling down. If Eco 15 was to be forced...
Okay, you just keep talking about... Yeah, so thank you for watching. And I will see you in the next...